Dave, you shadow, go home.
Everything reminds me of Oliver. You know, Mason phoned today. She didn't have time to speak to me.
Right, OK, well, you know, drinking doesn't actually drown your sorrows. It actually makes it worse. And this is becoming quite a habit, so get a grip.
Go home.
Right, smell me.
What?
I want you to smell me. How do I smell?
Why?
I might buy that Brunel over there a drink. I don't know. You know, I'm out of practice, what do I say? Should I?
Yeah, sure. A bit of light flirting, if it'll distract you from honor and cheer you up a little bit, then why not?
No. So you think a one-night stand will help?
What? No, I didn't say anything about a one-night stand.
You chat up a mate, and then I'm in.
No, I'm gonna go look for Sienna.
Right, you've got a bird, I don't. Okay, you're my brother, therefore my wingman. Ethan, please. Play along. I'm lonely.
So you're not a human rights lawyer?
Well, I could have been. I did study law. I'm just in between jobs right now.
Cleaning jobs?
Don't you look down your nose at me.
You just spectacularly lied about your line of work in order to solicit £10,000 from me.
That is not what I had in mind. Okay, you didn't force me to place that bet. It was my own hard-earned savings, absolutely intended for cantering kids.
But you even bought a briefcase to lunch.
Okay, fine. I told you that I was a lawyer at the races because I was enjoying the VIP treatment. And maybe the champagne had gone to my head. And maybe I wanted to impress you.
You are very impressive, Miss Sienna Blake. Is that even your name?
Yes.
Good. Because £10,000 is coming your way.
That would be amazing and so generous for me to give to the charity.
Already done.
What?
Be surprised if Cantering Kids didn't make you their patron. I've donated all of the money in your name.
Well, that was completely uncalled for. You really, really shouldn't have. Thanks. Come in.
I still owe you lunch.
Oh, honestly, I only came here to set the money situation straight, so I'm gonna go home to my boyfriend.
Eddie.
Ethan. He's my real safe bet. And I love him for it.
Look, Dave, party's over, yeah? Dave!
We're gonna have to take this back to mine. My brother's not in the party mood, moody boy.
I'm up for that.
Right, well then, get lost, son.
And you didn't trust me?